Everybody knows you're the number one boxer in the world. A lot of people have opinions. But when you have three division champion in only 12 fights, not everybody could do that.
I told. I want to be in the history. That's why I do this.
By the way, you saw Manny Pacquiao was going to fight Broner.
Yeah, I saw this news today.
What did you think?
It will be interesting. Because all fights with Andrew and Broner, it's interesting.
I like Broner, he's a nice person.
Yeah. He's a very funny guy.
Yes, he is.
Yeah.
Have you met him?
No, okay. Just one time, I think it was 2013 in Carson. Second title. Yeah, not second. My second. I don't know how it's evolved. Then I fought the third fight with Gary Russell.
I remember that was a very big fight. I think you won knockout. What, 3-4 rounds?
Yeah.
Gary Russell is now a champion.
ESNEWS, he came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the crime, competition, he abusing them. No use in trying it, if you the competitor, you should just